720 horsepower and 1,000 newton meters of torque.
That is an exceedingly bad sign.
This turned up and I actually had to double take at the screen. So surely that can't be worth it.
Well, the car came to us not running. It wouldn't start.
I believe there's maybe only three or five of them in Northern Ireland.